A man in the hospital right now with serious injuries after he was hit by a tractor trailer in Clarence this morning. Now this happened just after 7 o'clock on Transit Road in the town of Clarence. The driver of the tractor trailer is talking with Erie County Sheriff's deputies and crash investigators. At this point, no charges have been filed. We'll keep you updated as we learn more. Obviously, tough weather conditions during this crash, so look for updates later today here on Channel 2.